of the Jack Remix.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Breakaway Boys.
And Sharon.
So today we're doing a
cotton ball challenge. So one person is going to have a cotton ball on their head, and they're going to be blindfolded, and they're going to use a spoon to try and get the cotton balls out into the bowl. Whoever gets the most wins. If somebody ties, well then those two are going to have to guess how much they're in the bowl. Whoever's closest wins. So we are not going to know how many we get into the bowl, so I wrote out these little papers, and Maggie, our special assistant, is going to write how many we have without us knowing. And whoever has the most at the end wins. So yeah, I'll Josh go first.
So somebody give me a blindfold.
Here, Maggie. We can't see, but right.
Oh God. Why are you spinning me? Stop. I don't need to be spinning.
Okay, well then what does that mean? We can't see. Stop. This one goes in your head. Take the bowl. This one goes in your head. Wait, where's the spoon? Here's the giant spoon. Okay, right. You get 5 attempts. 5 to try and make it into the bowl. 5. This is 1. Nice. 2. All right. 3.
I don't know if I'm getting anything.
Oh. What a cheater. What a cheater. In 5. You can't just try to flick it in. No, don't take off the blindfold. Now, I guess we all have to flick it in like Josh did. Here, I'll write down.
Any?
You better not take it off. You can't take it off until they're all back in. Give me the, where are the stickies? Oh. Okay, Josh.
Can I take off? Okay, put it on your head. Put it on your head.
Shut up. Josh got 9, this one got 0. So right now we're going to come up with something for them to do.
Okay, so the punishment that they're going to have to do is each of them has to put a spoon this big of cinnamon into their mouth. So kind of like the cinnamon challenge. What do you mean?
We're going to die.
You guys are doing this at the same time. I don't know what you're talking about. Here's your spoon, my friend.
Whichever one's more on there.
Okay, oh. You're getting this one. Oh.
I have one more than another.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
No spitting it out.
Oh my god, what a loser.
Where's the
card? What is that card? What a dog.
Okay, Josh, calm down. It wasn't that much. Are you still alive? Are you crying? Can you breathe? Do you need CPR? Are you okay? Are you choking? Oh my god, Betty, he's choking off the cinnamon! Yeah!
Okay, we didn't have a time to match out while I was dying, so I'm okay. And so is Kevin.
Yeah!
Alright, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you
if you did, leave a like and subscribe!
And I will see you guys in the next episode of The Breakaway Boys.
And Sharon!